Renesas Electronics ISL9241EVAL1Z evaluation board demonstrates the performance of the ISL9241 buck boost battery charger for 2, 3, and 4 cell lithium ion batteries. The board operates from a 3.8 to 24 volt input and can output from 3.9 to over 18 volts at up to 6 amps. The USB port on the board and associated software provide access to the SM bus registers to control parameters such as adapter, charger, and trickle charging current limit and the system voltage. The ISL9241 supports both NVDC and hybrid power buck boost charging modes, as well as bypass mode to supply power directly to the system. It also features autonomous end of charge and can operate from the battery in reverse buck, boost, and buck boost modes.